Well, the only thing Keith's leaving this arena with is the applause.